Make him a sea giant!
Well, I'm bloody glad I put a wetsuit in.
On belay.
This one is a push up and twist.
I think the next one you'll need 240s joined after this one.
I think you're unlikely to forget seeing it's your row.
What's this term?
Can't make it, Ken, I think.
Overhang coming up.
One more, is it?
Yeah, Waterfall of Moss.
I think there was one more.
The final one into the Wallangambi.
Yeah, that's the one with the top of the
Waterfall. It's the Waterfall of Moss, right?
The last one is, yeah. Nearly all the moss is gone.
It's the feature episode.
This is a nice thing, like from over where Guy is, like there's very little water in here today.
So where you are now is
no
the chopstone that's...
With a bit of water, it's quite nice, so...
That used to move. It used to be flat, and now it's pointing downhill.
It's much drier.
You may notice that I'm clipped in.
Yeah, well, I couldn't remember whether I'd come back and cut them off, but...
I have friends who wanted about a month ago.
I think
ago.
The consensus was...
They did. Friends there. About a month ago, they
said
it was dry.
Yeah. I'm going to stop in the
a bit of pine slot.
Yeah, that's right, yeah.
I'll leave you to it. Cold at all. I'm not cold. I think that's the idea.
Yeah. It was a waste of time today, but normally it's like a swim all the way.
Everybody takes a rope.
I don't know what you guys are talking about. It's really not that cold.
When you did what?
Okay. Let's tackle this climb out. Now that everything's tingly.
Alright.